The Get Down, I feel, is everything hip-hop. Everybody comes together. Music is bumping loud.
It's a story about a group of young teens at the bottom of the barrel, and they pull together their resources to make something out of nothing.
It's a story of never giving up and believing in your dreams.
Mylene is very conservative, wholesome girl, but there's also this part of her that is very free because of just her idols, you know, like Donna Summer. She wants that life. She's gonna go for it no matter what. It's insane for me to just go from doing acoustic nights in Venice, not even thinking about acting, to I'm a freaking Baz Luhrmann show. Are you kidding me? The girls, my girls, Yolanda and Regina, in real life, Shirley and Stephanie are my girls here.
Since we've become like a girl group, we're supporting each other in every way.
It's actually a fun dynamic that's very refreshing.
What I love about Cadillac is he's so much fun to play. He has the heart of an artist with all of the resources of a tyrant.
Yaya is so awesome to work with because he's so focused. He is quite a man.
Ezekiel is a poet, and he finds a way to express his art through rhyming and through emceeing.
Justice, I really admire him. They really get into that character. Listen up to
what my soul conscious up. Shaolin Fantastic, the lady killing romantic. He represents everything that is hip hop.
Every time I do a scene with him, I can't spot an ounce of falsity in his performance.
When we're shooting, like, we actually shoot the scenes way quicker when it's me and Justice. I don't even, it's an energy, like, this is really my bro. Dizzy is a wild dude. Anything that he wants to get across, anything that he wants to say, he will say through tagging. He's so different from everyone else just because he looks at life just so much differently. We're all around the same age, so like we like to chill and hang out.
We really get along and we joke around in between takes and we have a lot of fun.
We're all growing together. It's a special thing, like it really is. I love these dudes, for real.
Everyone is coming in saying, well, what do I have to offer that I can give? What more can I do to contribute to what we're all trying to make here?
And just like seeing it all come to life and the costume and everything was, it was so much fun.
That's just an insane experience.
We're all completely in sync. It's magical.